Happy Mother's Day, Mom.
Thank you, honey. I have a guest coming over soon.
Oh, okay. Who would that be?
Me.
Oh yeah, I forgot you two were back together.
We're not just boyfriend and girlfriend anymore.
Wait, what does that mean? Mom, is there something you want to tell me?
Oh, right. Robert and I got engaged yesterday.
Is your mom going to be here soon?
Yes, she should be here any minute.
How old is your mom anyways?
83.
Wait, what? Your mother is 83 years old? No, there is no way that's true.
No, I'm actually serious.
So she was 60 when you were born?
Yes. She was 58 when her and my dad got married.
Gross.
Oh, that's her now. Happy Mother's Day, Mommy.
Hi, Rick, dear.
Mom, this is my girlfriend, Chelsea.
Nice to meet you, Martha.
It's Chelsea, and it's very nice to meet you. Are you actually 83 years old?
I am.
Oh, okay.
There is no way I heard that correctly.
Well, you did.
Wait. So you are going to be my stepfather?
Believe me, I'm not happy about it either.
So when is this nightmare happening?
This Tuesday.
What? Are you guys insane?
Yes, apparently.